Helio C-Stole aircraft are back in production. Helio Aircraft Limited is proud to be producing the greatest line of C-Stole aircraft in the world. The factory and adjacent football-sized field is located in Pittsburgh, Kansas. Currently employing over 100 skilled aircraft workers, Helio Aircraft Limited is capable of rolling out 4 new aircraft per month. On October 6, 1983, Helio Aircraft Limited was issued production certificate number 325CE by the Federal Aviation Administration. This production certificate permits Helio Aircraft to produce aircraft without direct FAA inspection. In current production are the Helio Model 700 and 800 C-Stole, our controlled short takeoff and landing aircraft. They offer the stall-resistant maneuverability required for confined areas and off-airport operations. The Helios do not require prepared surfaces for takeoff and landing. Right now, Helio aircraft are operating around the world in jungles, on glaciers, in deserts, dirt and mud, and in general, places other airplanes could not serve.
Thank you.
demonstrate the remarkable performance and slow flight characteristics of Helio aircraft, here is a sequencer's filmed by the FAA.
The surface wind was recorded at 18 miles per hour with heavy gusts to over 25 miles per hour. In normal operations, when the surface wind goes much above 20 miles per hour, the flaps are partially retracted. With flaps full up, landings can be made safely in winds exceeding 60 miles per hour. To demonstrate the ease of control under extreme turbulence, these FAA tests included multiple landings and takeoffs with full flaps at minimum speeds, the airplane sometimes ascending and descending vertically. While the turbulence conditions here are extreme, the airplane's ability to provide this degree of completely safe control is the key to practical STOL operation. Next, the airplane is deliberately banked and turned near the ground to demonstrate the unusual controllability, and then it descends vertically in a high gusty wind, demonstrating again its exceptional stability.